In the far north, the sky sometimes comes alive. We call them the Northern Lights. But the truth is stranger. When storms on the sun erupt, they fire particles straight at Earth. Our magnetic field grabs them, twists them, and drags them toward the poles like invisible hands pulling threads through the dark. When those particles strike oxygen or nitrogen, they flash for a heartbeat, green, red, violet, colors that should never glow at night. But here's what almost no one hears. During the strongest auroras, the air begins to crackle. Some people swear they hear faint whispers above the snow, static, voices, something moving across the sky. And sometimes the lights shift too fast, bending like they're alive, reacting to something we can't see. Science calls it solar wind. But when the heavens ripple like curtains of fire, you start to wonder if the old stories were right and the dead really are dancing.